On June 10th, 2000, the New Jersey Devils were on the verge of winning their second Stanley Cup in franchise history. After building a 3-1 lead against the defending champion Dallas Stars, New Jersey suffered a heartbreaking 1-0 triple overtime loss at home in Game 5. Back in Dallas for Game 6, the Devils had another chance to finish the series. New Jersey's top line of Jason Arnott, Patrick Eliash, and Peter Sikora had been dominant much of the series. But Sikora was injured and stretchered off the ice early in Game 6. Tied at 1 after regulation, the teams required multiple overtimes for the second straight contest.
A tough Dallas team that we lost Game 5 to. Game 6, you really don't want to go to Game 7, so I think that was a dramatic ending to a great series.
Stevens holds it in again. Shot it right through the top of the crease. And they have centered shot! Score! The New Jersey Devils have won the Stanley Cup! Jason Arnott!
Where all of a sudden you realize you're a Stanley Cup champion. For it to be realized in a split second is such an amazing feeling.
Everybody pulled together and scoring that winning goal was, I don't know how to celebrate right now. I'm too excited.
It was the only playoff overtime winner of Arnott's 18-year NHL career. Eliash, who set up the winning goal, brought Sikora's jersey into the celebration, and head coach Larry Robinson wore the sweater in tribute to the injured winger as he lifted the cup.